This is Mongoose Jake here, and to do something different to wrap up my week-long special featuring Busby products, I just wanted to, well, feature the blasters. I have a variety of, that's not every one of them that I own, that's just a variety of blasters, some featured in videos, some not. Like, for instance, the Cyclonic here was not in a video, the Jaguar wasn't in a video this week, or hasn't been on my channel yet, the Pirate Pistol. Both pistols here. The Zenith has been reviewed. That's been a while ago. Busby put it on their Facebook page. But I put all these up here just to show kind of a smattering of blasters that they have. I mean, if I pan the camera around to my blaster wall, well, here to the bottom, you've got the Tactical Storm, Abraham's M16. Hidden over there in the corner, there's Dwight's crossbow. It has some weird ergonomics, but overall, the thing's a powerhouse. Of course, there's a Snipe, the famously powerful blaster in stock form. But I'll pan it back around. All I wanted to do with this video here is to show just a little collection of the blasters that they have made currently, or recently at least, and talk about why do I like Busby so much. Because if you've watched my channel, it's pretty obvious. I mean, I like Nerf, but Busby themselves... I've got one friendly little housefly buzzing around. He seems to like the camera, in case you hear it. But Busby packs a lot of value into a very, you know, basic package. And I say basic in a good way. It's not necessarily a package that has all kinds of frills. But Busby's blasters tend to be just functional. Like, for instance, the Champion dead center here. It's a no-frills, top-prime, magazine-fed blaster that you can find for under 10 bucks all over the place when it was one of their mainstays. And now that it's kind of moved to the sidelines, they're harder to find. But the fact is that it works. It outperforms the Nerf Retaliator. So does its partner, the Reaper, and they do it just basically, you know? And that's not an insult to Busby. It's actually a compliment. You know, they don't have to have all kinds of rails. They don't have to have all kinds of attachments. They're just a fun blaster that works, and that's kind of from what I've seen of their company. That is their mentality. Something works, and that's more than enough. The little Jaguar right here. That thing has a front clip that feeds up and down. You start with it in the down position and it works its way up. This thing is a total beast of a pistol. I mean, it's hard to prime. It's not for a child. But it packs a major punch. And that's kind of what it works like. And then you've got the Sentry and the Zenith over there. That's their two newer pistols over here on the left-hand side of the screen. That's the Sentry. That's a two-shot pistol with a pump grip. Yeah, it's got a top, it's a top prime, but it's basically the pump grip off of the Zenith, which is a six-shot revolving pistol with a little ladder sight going up. You know, it all just works. So this video was meant to be kind of an overview of why do I like Busby so much? And I guess that statement, they make blasters that just work and are good values. And to me, that's more than good enough for most of us out there. And just to add to it, they're compatible, they're cross-compatible. Right there, the Champion is featuring an aftermarket magazine for MNF Strike. That's one of the tinted black versions. They can use, you know, most of them, like say the Cyclonic up there. It can use every single thing on the market. It can use drums, it can use worker mags, it can use cheapo aftermarket mags from Lytec and NF Strike. It can use genuine Nerf stuff. And it works just fine. They can use Nerf darts if you wanted to overspend for underperforming darts. I'm just saying, if you want to. But their stuff works. And it generally outperforms most other brands at a lower price. And for a working class guy like me, that means a lot. And the fact that they're actually willing to work with everybody, you know, they'll actually, you know, talk with and work with a little channel like mine, which, that's nice. And for all those reasons, Busby is going to be one of my top favorite brands for the foreseeable future. But this is just a short video to wrap up the week. Hope you've enjoyed everything related to Busby. I'll take a break from the brand feature for a week or two, and then we will move on to the other brands. But for now, this is the wrap up of Busby Week, and I'm Mongoose Shake saying thanks for watching.